Praise God. Praise God. I said my blessing's coming through this morning. Come on, can you just say that? My blessing's coming through.
Blessing, your blessing's coming through.
Give the Lord a hand clap of praise this morning. You may be seated. We welcome you this morning. We're so glad to have you joining us. And if you are a first-time visitor, we're just so glad that you're here. And we just pray that you won't leave here like you came, in Jesus' name. And I know Dad mentioned just a moment ago how he likes the cold weather. I walked in, he says, "Well, you act like it's cold outside." I'm like, "It's freezing outside. Come on now." But, you know, we failed to mention one media church member who's joining us right now, live and in person. It's my grandfather's favorite person in the whole world. At least it's his favorite name. Clem Cadiddlehopper's here. Who are you referring to? I walk in, he looked at me and just says, "Well, welcome, Clem Cadiddlehopper." And I'm like, "I don't even know who that is." Apparently somebody way before my time. So, but...
Well, it's a good facsimile.
I'll take it. Good facsimile. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing. But we welcome you today, and for those of you that are watching and listening, we just pray that the Spirit of God, the same Spirit that's here, is with you wherever you may be. And I want you to believe this, and I know I believe this with all of my heart, and it's something that my grandfather has stated any number of times, that wherever this signal goes, God's Spirit is going to be with it. And we're just believing God, for He's going to save people, heal people, deliver people, fill people, and break every bondage of sin known to man. And that's what we're praying for. Do you believe that this morning? Amen. Joseph and Grace, come sing.
Oh. How many know it just takes one touch from the Master this morning and everything can be made all right?
Oh,